what's nice about this also is when you move to here, check here. Okay? The reason being is you're going to want to take a step. If I start to do this, see how your foot starts to go? Watch this. The foot, that just that little bit. Over. There you go. So from here, boom. Kick down, up, over, right here. And this is here. Here. That's another thing you can do. So here, keep that foot trapped. So they can't go anywhere. Straightened it. Boom here. Down here. Grab here. Go here. So just like this. Down. Okay. As you go down, there it is right there. Okay? What's going to happen is here, I'm going to start to drive this down and push. Okay? Push here. I'm going to come in with this. I'm going to come in with this hand here to the base of the skull. Okay? As strip or ramp to the first. Remember? Cover the mouth. Turn. Lead. Use that form. Get used to using that form. That's your hands. Sink down with your body and push it away. That way. Push it down in an arc. There you go.
And then
now, see how that? And come right back. This goes down and away, right back. There you go. Cover the mouth.
There you go.
There you go. Awesome. Me. All right. Here. Boom. Here. Down. Okay. There. Cover the mouth. Strip this off this way. Go to the base of the skull. Come around. There it is. Your head. Wow. Reach in. Throw it up. Switch. There. Bing. Up. There. Reach in.
Whoa.
And then grab the wrist.
Crunch.
Switch it up. Boom. There you go.
And then
there you go. Boom, I just reach in. I don't know where it's at. I'm just looking for it. Oh, there it is. All right? Boom. Whoa. There it is. Just if the guy's like this. No, you're staying at cheese. I'm going to show you just this. This is what the guy's doing. And he's going to come in here. This is what the attempt is. Here. Here. That's what he's trying to do to you.
Okay.
Okay?
So that's, so this is the counter?
This is a counter to that kick. So that's that throw. So, try that. Try the throw. Try the throw. Okay.
So
spin on that foot.
Okay, right. So,
there you go.
There you go.
I'm trying to get a higher ceiling. Then we can just do like kicks in the high, or Billy's throws in the high rock. So his foot hitting there. Oh, I should go ahead and do something.
So,
nice. Nice. One more time. Work on the setup getting into that throw. Go ahead. No, go ahead. I'm just doing it for Muchimata. Go ahead.
Okay, so.
Or not for Muchimata, Kumuchi.
Okay, so.
Good, good. Go back. Do it again. Get used to throwing that leg in there. There you go. So there's two versions of this. One is to use the inner, to use your thigh to do the throw. The other one is to use your foot right here.
So then it would be
like this. No, turn your foot out. So this. Like that. And push. Yes. Which doesn't feel like you get a lot of momentum with it, though, right? There you go. One more time. Go ahead. Get used to getting in there. There you go. The harder you push there, and the more I'll go. That's the thing you want to think about. Yep. All right. Try the thigh. Use your thigh. Good. One more time. There you go. Now, watch this. Add this to it. When you go to do it, take that hand and push. Out. When you go to do it, push out. Yeah. Yep. Or you can push down also. Push. There you go. wrestlers, or you can see someone do this on judo, for instance, and they'll do it, and their leg will be straight up. They'll be like this. Their leg will be up here, like straight up, as you're doing this to somebody. It's why you got to get that, keep your stretch in terms of your hamstrings down here, because that's for this throw. Yeah, this for that throw right there. Okay. So, basically, we're working. Okay. So you're going, come in to do that throw. I'm bringing this leg back to get out of the way. That's what's happening. So you come in, open up here. Okay. So this is gonna be like the bottom of the fist strength. That position here. Okay. Now it's gonna happen. No, stay there, stay there. You've done. You struck here. Guy puts his foot down. As he does, I'm gonna step in with my left to knock the arm over. So I'm coming here.